I've always been a soldier, Miss Cowie, so I always do what I'm told. I am quite a loyal soldier in that regard, but sometimes you need that
player. You've got to go away from that.
Yeah, exactly, and that's my next question. Sometimes you need a player that's untethered from the coach.
Yeah.
Do you think there's any players in there that have got the courage to untether themselves and just think, you know what, I'm in a final here.
Yeah.
Caution to wind, let's have a dig.
Play what you see, yeah. And I tell you what, Kevin Brown likes a little chip over the top as well. There's Brown, and he's got the pace as well. So, hey, listen, if I was part of that backroom coaching staff, I would be saying, hey, listen, after 20, 30 minutes, if you see it on, just go for it. Just go for it. Never mind what the coach is going to say for you, because I tell you what, if it comes off and it wins us by 4 points, what a hero are they going to be. So, yeah, you've got. I can tell you now, when I played that sort of way, I frustrated the coaches left, right and centre. David Ward will tell you, Mal Reilly will tell you. They will be shouting from the sidelines, oh, no, what is he doing? Oh, boy, oh, boy. It's another try scored. Oh, it's another one that's been set up. Do you know what I mean? But this is what we've got to do. Yeah. We've got to do that. Two simple things. Change his philosophy, playing an open game, off-the-cuff game of rugby league. And I'll tell you what, play for the full 18 minutes. Because we're going to have many, many people, hopefully, at that final. And we want England to... I'm getting goosebumps talking about it here now. I was lucky enough to play in a World Cup final. Wasn't lucky enough to win to lift the trophy. But I tell you what, there'll be no prouder an Englishman if Sean O'Loughlin is lifting that trophy at the Suncorp on the 2nd of December by playing the right way. And the Aussies are shaking their heads like that, Jamie, saying, we couldn't control these guys because we didn't expect them to play rugby league like this.
Absolutely. I also love watching him when I was a kid. I love listening to him now. You've heard it from the man himself, the legend.